like the party at Solensburg when you match that wreckage. Did he install Hades on another Titan? Of the coordinates I scanned from the spire. A workshop underneath a dead Horus Titan. Just the kind of place Silence would slink away to. But what was he doing here? Redacted. It looks like Silence put a lot of work into forcing Hades to talk.
I need more of this ammo.
My device is blinking. I guess Silence wants me to check it out.
Aloy, consider this message a beacon to help guide you out of the fog of ignorance. Using explosives, I've detached the processing orb from the Titan overhead. A perfect cage for our mutual friend, Hades. In order to render it cooperative, tell her what we've discussed about the mysterious signal that gave you life.
here I am, following along after Silence like a fool. After he tricked me by rigging his lance to steal Hades. A crazy AI that wants to kill everything. He couldn't just let me do the same thing and destroy it. And now I'm gonna have to put up with more of his self-righteous bull. Shouldn't use frost on it. Silence must be pretty confident he's found a backup of Gaia, but how? Every place I've checked, every lead, they've all been dead ends. All backups purged. So what did Hades tell him? must be somewhere to get around those vines. But how? Merchant. Didn't expect to see anyone else out here.
Oh, there! What's Honora doing this far west? No matter. I can get you stocked up for the wilds if you need.
Hold the hammer, it's that famed Nora.
Find a cauldron out here to learn how to override that. Looks like the trail goes into the hillside. A ruin. Okay. Let's see where this goes. Silence used that machine to haul his prize. That must be the orb Silence stuck Hayes in. In the door. Looks like a Pharaoh facility. Or a Zero Dawn. Come on, Hades. You still in there? Hades? Is that... Yes, even like... Enough. Yeah. What would be only if there's no... What? Yes. There won't need... Elizabeth!
Aloy.
Yeah.
It will trust.
Trust?
The incense are you.
So bad. What if...
The zoo's in
the eyes. But I...
My countless is demand. That's...
Did you...
Oh, yes.
Where?
Voila. Behind where they... Test.
Hey.
It took so long.
All right. But just...
It's a... Your...
Trip. Though you...
Aloy thing on it, but...
Hold for identity scan. Genetic profile confirmed. Entry authorized. Greetings, Dr. Soma. Please step inside. Please step inside. Please step inside.
Are you kidding me?
I think we're in luck.
In luck? The door is completely messed up.
Obviously. But despite the malfunction, you can still get through. If you'll be patient for a while longer. See those crystals there? The Osram call them Fire Gleam. They're combustible. Not nearly powerful enough to blast through a door like that.
But maybe just enough to jolt it open a bit more.
Exactly. It will only work with an igniter. I'm sending you the schematics now. To build it, you'll need some machine parts and the oil from a kindleweed plant. That only grows underwater, but you should be able to find some in the nearby lake.